he's got a slight niggle from last week, so he missed this week. Hopefully,